Detroit.
What?
People on the internet think that I'm a bully.
I want to look you in the eye when you tell me that.
People on the internet think yes. that I am a bully. Thoughts?
My thoughts on that? Well, I'm sure you're kind of an asshole at times, but if you want to run around and do that shit and, like, be all in the comments section fucking spitting your goddamn 2 cents about some shit, then that's what you fucking get. If you don't want people fucking knocking you down a notch or two, then stay the fuck off the goddamn internet. Like, put your keyboard away, like, leave your phone somewhere. Like, if you want to be in the drama, expect to get fucking talked to like you're in the drama. Just saying.
Detroit, I called this woman a mongrel, and I said she breeds retards. Like, basically calling her kids retarded. And
I mean, whatever she says after you, you deserve it. You do. That's just mean. That's mean coming from me, and I've said some fucked up shit to people.
So I apologized.
Good job.
And now she's saying that one of my people are calling her kids and threatening them or some shit. So, if you're out here and you're following me and you've threatened Lisa's kids or any of them, just leave them motherfuckers alone, for the love of God. Leave them the fuck alone. Sorry, Lisa, for ever saying anything about your kids. If any of my people have fucked with you, I apologize, but no. And for this girl named Sarah, I don't know why I'm pointing the camera on you.
Right, I'm sitting here and I feel the camera's presence. I'm like, why?
So there's this girl who bebops her ass around London or whatever the fuck she lives, and she says that she's held up in the bed, crippled and shit. And I was like, you're a fake cripple. You're full of shit. And in America, we call that disability fraud. Like, sometimes I am mean. I am. And that was uncalled for. Sorry, Sarah.
Whoever in the fuck?
What in the fuck is her last? She's a singer chick. Sarah Burkett. Sorry about that. Sorry that I called you a fake crippled. I didn't mean it. Detroit, I'm a bully.
You are. You should stay the fuck off the internet like everybody else should.
No song about that, but I think I could right now. Let the hit hit them.
This is called Go Away Girl, because there's somebody that we'd all like to go away, just disappear, just go poof, bye, see ya, no more crappy content, or just post some more videos of turtles. You know what I'm saying? Go away girl, bye.
Likes to lie every time she can, and she can't get attention from a decent man. Puts her glasses on and then she goes full ham. Said, baby, it makes me wanna laugh. Yeah, Ladasha is here, so come on, open your ears. I'm gonna tell you of a story when morals disappear. There's always one girl that nobody likes, full of bitterness, bitchiness, hate and spite. And so she goes online, finds her voice, preaches a hate to the girls and boys. Like a poison dart or contagious disease, how much negative attention does one girl need? She likes to lie every time she can, and she can't get attention from a decent man. Puts her glasses on and then she goes full hands. And baby, it makes me wanna laugh, you silly little go away girl. Bye 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 bye. Go away girl. Yeah, I remember the time that she came at me with stupid little comments about my disability. I mean, really, girl, how low can you go? What's the lowest you will go to? Nobody knows. Not to mention the lies you spread about my friends. Will the crusade of hatred never end? How disgusting can one human be? Hashtag go away, girl, if you stand with me. She likes to lie every time she can, and she can't get attention from a decent man. Puts her glasses on and then she goes full hair. So baby, it makes me wanna laugh, you silly little go away girl. Bye 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 bye. Go away girl. Bye 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 bye. Go away girl. Bye 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 bye. Go away girl. Bye 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 bye. didn't realize that we would all unite. You come for one, then all of us fight. I think nature videos are the best for you. It's the only way she gets any decent views. Don't you wanna be like Amy S or Trisha P? And you wish you had half of Bunny's beauty, but you carry on digging your hatred hole. You may only be 30, but you got a dead soul. Likes to lie every time she can, and she can't get attention from a decent man. Puts the glasses on and then she goes full ham. Said, baby, it makes me wanna laugh. You silly little go away girl.